spin bowling coaching clinics where the head coach has said, righto, you finger spinners, show me your bowling hand. And the guy, kid with the longest middle finger was identified as a potential carom bowler.
How big's yours?
Oh, it's not quite a comment you can at the moment, please. 4 for 93.